It's good to give back to the earth, and I get to do it every day. My name is Albert Cones. I work at Colorado State University, and my job and passion is composting. At 5 a.m., I jump into my truck and I go to my locations to get my food bins, and with those food bins, I will be making compost. After collecting the food bins on campus, we come out to the West Foothills campus. This is where we start our mixtures. The best part of my job, seeing the food bins from step one to seeing compost. I get to be a part of that.
What's new with compost? We have expanded to Winrow composting, which means that the pulped material, which is ground up plate waste from the res halls, goes into rows. It is put on top of straw and manure so that we can mix it together and create a beautiful compost.
The compost is looking very good. The way I like to see it is the darkness, the texture, and the smell. I am looking for an earthy smell. The more of an earthy smell that I have, the better the compost will be.
He has such a passion for it, and I just love to see that. I love to see him grow. His first finished compost was tested and graded the best that we've ever made, which is great.
It's an awesome feeling to know that I am a part of a process that I had hands-on experience and a product that I've put so much passion and love into, knowing that it's going out to the communities and it is going to bring people together.